Hi everybody, welcome to my YouTube channel. Okay, this is another vlogdown, by the way. It's not so complicated because I never intended to vlog, but I just thought of showing you how the Dao House in Nyali looks like. It's a restaurant, by the way. It's so modern and has a lot of space. You can just come and hold an event. There was a birthday going on, not mine, not my friends, just a strange one from strange people. But I just thought of trying to create some little content for you guys so that, yeah, you can just have a sneak peek of how the area looks like, or a sneak video part of it. Yeah, so I'll just take you through the entrance. You sanitize yourself here. There's a lot of, yeah, logs on trees. It's for COVID-19 preventive measures and stuff and stuff. So that is why there's a lot of social distancing. I came quite early. That is why there are no people yet. And it was quite hot and sunny, and so people were shading themselves at the bar area and some at the far end of that tree. You can see over there, it's kind of a hot tree, something of that sort. And then the area has a lot of variety in terms of food, drinks, these kind of foreign wine, like, you understand? Yep. And so the service is nice, by the way. So we'll proceed to sit over the other edge. People here were watching some football, and yeah, it was some kind of game day that I came, and I think it's just generally a nice place. And what else, what can I say about our house? I didn't like go into details because I didn't have the time. What frustrated me is all these menus. They brought me 5 good menus. I didn't have time. Like, maybe someone is just so tired and wants something very simple. A breakdown of, like, what you have. Like, Dao House, you need to improve on this. I'm not burning for you, but I hope you get me. So, these are just 5 good menus you have to choose. Drinks, food. These are, like, 10 points you have to read into details. You're trying to talk to someone to give you a breakdown of, yeah, what they offer. And it seems quite so hard for them. So, yeah, but it's a good place. You see their wines, every kind of wines they do have. Not all of them though, but it's a good place. So just a simple vlog for you, my people. Make sure you subscribe to my YouTube. See ya!